Hello, you have logged into One India News YouTube channel and this is Mariam. Nepal is building a new railway network to boost its ailing economy. And the two Asian giants, India and China, are competing heavily to help Nepal in this. And it is all a part of the two countries' attempt to strengthen their relations with Nepal. Three new rail lines are being built. One is funded by India, other by China, and the third by Nepal itself. Now, Nepal remains largely isolated from the global economy, dependent on aid and remittances. In recent years, it has courted its two large neighbors for investment in an attempt to plug itself into a rail network. But geography is not on its side. The Himalayas form a natural border between Nepal and China, leaving it largely dependent on India for the majority of its imports and exports. In recent years, however, Kathmandu has tilted towards Beijing as part of a nationalist drive to decrease the country's reliance on New Delhi. And China has responded, ramping up its diplomatic ties with Nepal, mostly through large-scale infrastructure investment. In 2017, Beijing pledged $8.3 billion to build roads and hydropower plants in Nepal, while India's commitment was only of $317 million. Studies are also underway for a China-backed railway connecting Nepal to Lhasa in Tibet, cutting straight through the Himalayas at an estimated cost of $8 billion. The project is a part of its One Belt, One Road initiative, which is a massive global infrastructure program to connect Chinese companies to new markets around the world. Regional rival India had snubbed the plan and skipped a summit in Beijing in May. However, Nepal joined the One Belt, One Road initiative despite India's disapproval. Experts warn that Nepal has actually become a battleground in a geopolitical struggle for regional supremacy between India and China. And Nepal has to handle this very carefully. But by having both India and China competing against each other, from one perspective, it makes Nepal a battleground. But from another perspective, it means that Nepal is actually playing the two off against each other. Well, Nepal is definitely benefiting from the rivalry between the two Asian giants, India and China. And the Doklam standoff is just making things more intense. That's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.